And that puts her into first place with Kim Yuna awaiting her introduction. Final words from her coach, Brian Orser, the two-time silver medalist competing for Canada. He coaches her in Toronto. Brian saying because he's been to the Olympics twice that she's leaned on him a bit for this experience. And he urged her to take it all in to be free and easy, but that's easy to say, not so easy to do when you carry the weight of an entire country on your shoulders.
And when this draw happened, everyone was concerned for her, and yet she and Brian both were thrilled with the draw because she's one heck of a competitor and she has fire in her belly and she just wants to go out there and prove who's best.
Well, who better to prove it than James Bond? That's her character in the short program. And this program has the honor of being the all-time highest scoring short program under the current judging system.
And it will be the first two jumping passes. And the rest of it she owns. Good speed going into this. Combination of triple Lutz, triple toe loop.
Wow.
And now her nemesis, the triple flip. She struggled with it in the past. The jump she fell so hard on today in practice. Oh.
She has such a wonderful quality of strength and sensuality. With a little flirt thrown in there too.
Not much emotion, but that's why they call her Queen Yuna.
To be able to perform like that after knowing how her main competitor performed is phenomenal. What a woman.
Just the performance, skated with much greater speed, a lot more personality. She really worked the program much more than Mao, I feel. But it's going to come down to the slow motion replays of these combinations and all the jumps to make sure that she gets full credit for every rotation. What a performance. Wow.
It continues a theme we've seen throughout all the figure skating competition here at the Olympics of the skaters rising to the moment.
Wow, that's so proud of you.
Now, she's suffered downgrades before, and the technical caller in this event is the only one that's ever called her on a downgrade. She's very strict. Triple Lutz, one, two, three. Yes, she has a rotation there by all appearances. And then the triple toe loop, one, two, three. Yes! Oh, you just will this to happen. You don't want her to lose. With all this courage and all this strength, you just want her to get full credit for everything. Triple toe loop here is one, two, three. And it looks backwards to me. If it's anything, it's right at the quarter. And her nemesis, the triple flip, reaches back. Good speed in this going in. One, two, three. A little close on the way down, but again, by all appearances, it looks like full credit. And he's like, oh, well. He's done such a great job for her. I don't know how many people in the world could coach this woman with everything that she has on her from her country, and he's just done a magnificent job of grounding her and giving her what she needs.
73.79 is the magic number.
The short program score, please. She has earned
78.50. That's an all-time record for a short program. That is the new world record for a short program score in the current scoring system, and it puts Kim Yuna into first place. Wow.
And to do that after her biggest competitor, oh, wow.
Still much more to come.